Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if virus and threat protection settings are missing from Windows security in Windows 11 or Windows 10 operating system. So let's get started. So I am currently on a Windows 11 system. As you can see, the desktop watermark. And on this system, when I try to open Windows security, on the dashboard, the virus and threat protection settings are missing here. The tile is completely missing, and in the left pane menu, it is also missing. And again, if I open settings app and go to privacy and security, then go to Windows security, under protection areas, it is also missing. And other sections are available, for example, account protection. But the virus and threat protection settings is missing, which is expected to come below home link. So how to fix this problem? We will see the solution in this video. Our first solution is using registry editor. So this solution works on all the Windows 11 editions. You have to right click on the start button and select run. Type regedit and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, go to HKEY local machine, software policies, Microsoft Windows Defender Security Center, and finally virus and threat protection. When you come to virus and threat protection registry key, in the corresponding right pane, you will find UI lockdown named registry keyword value. Here it is set to 1. All you need to do is just double click on this registry keyword and set its value data to 0. Or if you like, you can just right click on this keyword value and select delete. Either way is fine, and this should help you to resolve the problem. Once you do this, just close the registry editor and right click on the start button and select shutdown or sign out, and then select restart and just restart your system to make changes effective. Now coming to solution number 2, which is using group policy. So in case if first solution doesn't work for you, you can try this another solution. Just right click on the start button and select run, and this time execute gpedit.msc command to open local group policy editor. When the local group policy editor window opens, just go to local computer policy, computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components, Windows security, virus and threat protection. Inside this folder, you will find hide the virus and threat protection area. By default, this policy should be not configured. But in this case, this policy is enabled, and this is the root cause for this problem. All you need to do is just double click on this policy setting and set it to either not configured or disabled. And just click apply followed by OK. So in this case, I have set it to not configured, which is the default setting. And once I do this, I can close the local group policy editor. Now again, go to run window and type gpupdate /force command. In few moments, you will see the updating policy window. And in another few seconds, computer policy update has completed successfully. And this window closes automatically. Now we can go to Windows security again to check if the problem is resolved. So we have opened Windows security, and here you can see that virus and threat protection area is now restored. I can go to it and manage all the settings related to virus and threat protection. So in this way, the problem is resolved. In case if you still face this issue, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.